you acquire knowledge by doing this. There is a scientific reason behind this. There is positive and negative flow of energy in our body. The left side carries the negative flow, while the right side carries the positive. It is suggested that we should cross our hands while touching feet so that both the current flows uniformly. Touching feet of elders means surrender of our ego in the sharan and creating compassion within them.